What's up, everybody? My name is Vince. Welcome to the channel. And today we have a special video that everyone has asked for. Now we're bringing it to you. I have compiled a list of tools from Makita. They're revolutionary. They'll make your life better. They're going to make you more productive, and that means they're going to make you more money. But before we go over this list, take a look at this word from our sponsor, VCG Construction. Maybe you'll head on over to our merch store. We can get hats, tech shirts, t-shirts, stickers. Link will be down below. Number one on the list is an impact driver from Makita. I will tell you this much. I think that every other tool company, battery powered tool company, either aspires to be Makita when it comes to impacts, or they've modeled their impact after Makita and potentially have, you know, outgrown them. It happens. I will tell you though, that when it comes to impact drivers, these are some of the most powerful and feature laden impact drivers in the marketplace. They're compact, they're unbelievable. There's another feature to these impacts that you might not know about because it's hidden. You might not know about it. You can find out about it here. This XDT16, let me tell you a little something about it, okay? Here it is. So it's got quick shift mode. It uses the brushless motor's electronic controls to find the best balance of speed and torque. It's got a brushless motor, 3,600 RPM, and 1,600 inch-pounds of maximum torque. It's got a four-speed power selector. It's got an additional one-touch four-speed power selector button under the chuck for added convenience. It's got assist mode. It's got two tightening modes. It's got reverse rotation auto-stop mode. It's got a compact aerodynamic design. And listen, all them features are in a 3.4-pound package. It's unreal. That's why it's on our list of the top five Makita tools that you already own, should own, or if you decide to buy and own, would make your life more productive and easy, and you'd make more money. This is like, you know what? I've come to the conclusion that this channel, it's about community and helping. I feel like this video in particular, this is like a self-help guide. If you want help, if you want to help yourself, you will watch this all the way through to get all the help you can get. Let's move on. Two, the Makita coffee maker. Now this is the thing. Makita thinks of everything, and literally, like this is a pun I shouldn't even be using here because it's too obvious. From soup to nuts, they've included for the tradespeople, a coffee solution, and it keeps you on their battery platform. The Makita's like, we don't want you using no Keurig or having to go out to get Dunkin'. We don't want somebody to have to leave. They could be hard working on the job. That's why they've come up with a coffee maker solution for the job site. You don't gotta run. I run on Dunkin'. You ain't gotta run on Dunkin'. You could run on Makita. Makes sense. It brews 1 5-ounce cup of coffee in 5 minutes. It's got a 3-year limited warranty. It brews up to 3 5-ounce cups of coffee on a single 5-amp-hour LXT battery. Unbelievable. You're telling me that you can only brew 3 cups of coffee? It takes the entire charge out of a 5-amp-hour battery? I never did a battery runtime test on the coffee maker. Just saying. So you can help us out. That's all about being part of the community. You help me out in the comment section below, and I say thank you. It's got a compact design, but here is the big question for all of you. You're saying to me right now, but Vince, how is this list going to make me more productive? How is it going to make me more money? How can you even function without coffee? I mean, it should be obvious to everyone watching this video, without coffee, none. Or if it is getting done, it's not getting done nearly as clear-minded and as quickly. That's how. Unbelievable. It's on this list, and that's why it's there. Moving on. A lot of cool companies have solutions for keeping you warm. Outerwear and gear. Stuff that will keep you comfortable. Potentially, a lot of companies have heated gear to keep you warm in cold weather. But Makita took it a step further because they know that people that own Makita tools are some of the hardest working individuals on the job site. They decided to give the users of their tool line cooling gear. You heard it right. Makita has a cooling jacket or a fan jacket. As you start to heat up, you throw a 5 amp hour battery on your cooling or fan jacket, you'll get up to 12 hours of cooling time from your jacket. The other thing is, the jacket is handsome as all get out or get away or all get out of here. It's handsome. The only thing is that it is white, so I'm kind of concerned. Unless you're a drywaller or a painter, you might potentially get it dirty, but technology, the thoughtfulness. Like I said, a lot of companies have heated gear. Who's got cooling gear? It's unreal. It literally has a fan on the back that sucks in cool air from this area. What it does is that fan sucks in the cool air from the back area and then blows it through the jacket, potentially up through your neck and face area. The only problem is, you know, if you have some fermentation or permeation or some type of oscillation coming from that back area, it could be sucking some of that nasty air up towards your nose. You know what I mean? Just be mindful of that. Overall though, it is ingenious. Moving on to one of my favorites. I am all about automation. And if I could be doing something more productive, I'd like to be doing that. Now, I will say this. There is something to be said about a clean job site and a clean workspace and clean house for that matter. Cleanliness is something to be proud about, admired. It's really something that people work towards. But what if we could automate that? What if one of those cleaning processes we could give to a robot? Makita thought of it. You're still on that Makita 18 volt platform? You pop two of those 18 volt batteries onto your robot vacuum cleaner, hit a button, and boom, it's vacuuming up your job site for you or your office space. And the good part is you could be on to more productive things. Makita said, hey, listen, let's remove some of this burden from keeping things tidy. Well, we're gonna offload it to the little robot vacuum. Look at it. It's got like whiskers up front. Look, it's beautiful. Let me tell you a little bit about it. You get up to 200 minutes of continuous use from 2 5-amp-hour batteries. Yo, it will clean approximately 5,400 square foot of flooring or space or workspace in 200 minutes. 5,000 square foot. Think about how long it would take for you to vacuum 5,000 square foot. It's got a three-stage cleaning system with side brushes, a main brush, and vacuum suction. It really sucks. For efficient cleaning, the filtration system's engineered to capture 99% of dust particles. Two navigation options to set depending on the number of obstacles, a timer function, remote control, and much more. These options, cooling jackets, vacuum cleaners, coffee makers, impact drivers, there are more reasons to get you onto that battery platform from Makita and keep you there. More solutions means you don't need to look elsewhere. That's why they have the largest 18 volt battery platform in the entire industry with more solutions for the trades, specific trades. The thoughtfulness is overwhelming. I mean, it touches me sincerely. There's no way if you're in the trades, you don't have our next offering from Makita. Everyone has these. It doesn't matter if you're a carpenter, an auto mechanic, if you're a plumber, an electrician, everyone has these. Don't tell me you don't. If you don't, leave it down below. Doesn't mean I still believe it. Just because you wrote it here on YouTube, don't mean I'm gonna believe it. I think you might be lying if you tell me you don't have Makita's impact sockets. These kits are so inexpensive. They encompass so many diameter of fastener. They come with the adapter from 1/4 inch to 3/8. I've seen these in the tool bags of tradespeople, ranging from, like I said, auto mechanic to carpenter to plumber to landscaper. There's so many things that you can get done, and you can use these with so many different tools. Think about this. With a 3/8 impact wrench, Or you can use these with a half inch impact wrench if you had a half inch to 3/8 adapter. On top of that, you don't even have to use these with an impact wrench. You can use these with an impact driver because they come with the included 1/4 by 3/8 adapter that works with standard 1/4 inch collets. Maybe you don't have an impact wrench or an impact driver. I would think that at this point, if you don't have one of those tools though, listen, I understand you've chosen not to come into the 21st century. You don't even have to use these impact sockets with a powered solution. I understand they're made to take the impact of an impact wrench or a gun, but if you wanted to, you can throw a manual wrench on here. A ratchet wrench, unbelievable. This thing is so versatile. Leave it down below. Which model do you have? Do you have the standard or do you have the metric? We wanna know, are these not some of the best solutions from Makita on the planet, on the world? Doesn't matter what platform you're on. Also, leave it in the comment section below. What's your favorite of this top 5 list? Do you agree? If you do, make sure you leave it down there that you agree. But if you disagree, make sure you leave that there too. But tell us why you disagree. What's your favorite offering from Makita? We want to know. With that, I want to say, I appreciate each and every one of you for being here. Thanks a lot, everybody. We'll see you on the next one.
Video's over, but I know you want more. So this is how you're going to get it. First thing you need to do is pretend you're this guy.
And you're here at the birthplace of freedom.
Now ring that bell like it's 1776 and let all notifications through. What? You're not subscribed yet? Well, smash this button here. After that, watch this video here, here, and maybe over here.
See you later.